bottomless brunch, and this is my fit for today.
Iced coffee looks yummy.
Don't
you?
It's okay, thank you.
Hey everyone, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Ginny. Today we are here for a bottomless brunch, and this is my fit for today. I fancied up a little bit and now we are ready for the brunch. And this place looks so good. It's like park view. It was a big bummer. The lady who took my reservation yesterday, she did not tell me properly. She probably was new, she did not know. So the brunch ends at 12 and she booked us in for 12. So it was such a bummer. Now we cannot go to this cute place, and I don't know, we have to look for something else now. So yeah, let's go find out something else.
We found a cute cafe and this is our order. We got long black mocha and iced coffee.
We didn't find a cute cafe. We drove half an hour to come to this cafe.
Let's go finding.
Yeah, it's 1 p.m. and this is my first coffee.
Oh my god. Is it good? Okay, so that's waffle and chicken, and I got pumpkin something and
five spice chicken.
Oh yeah.
This is sriracha maple syrup.
Oh,
it's so good.
Is it good? Guys, what's up? Oh my gosh, it's so sunny. All right, so today we are going to a very cute Korean cafe. It's called Soul Sweetie, and I'm so excited to go and try all their dessert. Ooh. That's my fit. Taking jacket just in case.
I can walk out to get up at this point and ride 2 hours into school, walk up at lunchtime. Got our chocolate lava cake with durian ice cream. Now this will be first time I'm gonna try durian ice cream. Oh my gosh, it doesn't smell so good. Oh,
say it again.
It doesn't smell so good. You didn't like it? Oh my god, if Jay doesn't like it. Okay, this was such a bummer. I'm never ever trying durian again. But poor Jay, he's still eating because we paid freaking 20 bucks for this little thing. So he's still eating it. Oh. Croffle, it's chocolate and Nutella. I hope this is good.
Okay. Better not disappoint me.
Okay.
This is good? Yeah, now we're talking.
Hey, so today we are going to do a girls picnic slash painting kind of day. We already bought all the materials the previous day. Let's go and find really cute place. We wanted to go like close to the water, maybe riverside or something. So yeah, let's go.
So we picked up some chips and some fruits.
We're getting coffee from Chibon.
We got our little bit munching and painting setup is here. So okay, so this is where we are after about an hour. Let's keep going. And that's so cute. So this is our end result. That's Eve's and that's mine. They look so adorable. They look so pretty.
Can you say anything other than pretty and cute?
What can I say? Like, we did a good job, guys. They look good. It's okay. Yeah.
I just got back from the painting session. It was so much fun. And I also wanted to do an unboxing. This is a birthday gift. I bought myself iPhone 15 and AirPod Max. I wanted them since so long. And finally, they're mine. I chose the black color because it's kind of neutral. I think this one is so subtle. I still have paint on my fingernails. Oh my god, I'm so excited. Gorgeous! Oh my god! Yeah, it comes with this pouch.
bubble on it. Cool. Oh my god. They look super gorgeous. Whoa. Oh my god. Are we ready to try?